11 tonight, animal experts are trying to determine exactly what type of exotic cat they have on their hands. Saturday, a woman from Gaston found two newborn kittens in her barn, their eyes still closed. She took them to a shelter, which turned them over to the exotic feline rescue in Center Point. Unfortunately, one died, but the other is still fighting for its life in an incubator. No word yet on the breed of cat, including whether it's wild or domestic or a mix.